There are many meniscus tears that are what I would call an incidental finding, meaning that it's been there for a long time. Patients get an MRI ordered because they have knee pain, and we find a meniscus tear. So it's really important to distinguish which tears are actually causing pain and which ones are not. Because a lot of times it can just be the arthritis that's causing pain. So you can have a meniscus tear and get along fine, and it's not causing problems.